Washington Sundar is an Indian international cricketer. He is a left-handed batsman and right-arm off-spinner. He has played for the Indian National Under-19 cricket team as a batsman. He made his international debut for India against Sri Lanka on 13 December 2017. If you're new to this channel, Tamanna Jannat, then tap onto the subscribe button and press the notification bell to watch more interesting celebrity videos. So, let's know in details about Washington Sundar's lifestyle and biography. His real name is Washington Sundar and his nickname is Washikaran. He is an Indian cricketer. Her zodiac sign is Libra. Washington Sundar is now 21 years old as in 2021. His birth date is 5 October 1999. He was born in Chennai, India. He is an Indian nationality. Washington Sundar's physical stats. Washington Sundar's height 6 feet 1 inches, weight 84 kgs. His eye color is dark brown and hair color is dark brown. Next topic, Washington Sundar's education. Washington studied at St. Bede's Anglo-Indian Higher Secondary School. At the age of 13, he was training at the MRF Pace Academy. Washington Sundar's net worth as on 2020 is $1 million approximately. Moving on to Washington Sundar's international debut. Test 15 January 2021 against Australia at the Gabba, Brisbane. ODI 13 December 2017 against Sri Lanka at Mohali. T20 24 December 2017 against Sri Lanka at Wankhede Stadium. Next, Washington Sundar's family details. Washington Sundar's father, M. Sundar, and sister, Shalja, Indian cricketer. His marital status is unmarried. Washington Sundar's hobbies and favorite things. Hobbies, listening to music. Favorite cricketer, Sunil Gavaskar. Moving on to Washington Sundar's fans and followers. Washington Sundar has 900k followers in Instagram, whereas 151k followers in Facebook and 376k followers in Twitter. Lastly, Washington Sundar's some facts. Number 1. By the time Washington was 6 years old, he had already been batting and bowling in 3 different forms. Number 2. Sundar inherited his love for cricket from his father, who also played cricket and made it to the Tamil Nadu Ranji. However, he could not make it into the team. Number 3. Washington's mother had a difficult delivery. Number 4. Initially, his father was going to name him Srinivasan. However, M. Sundar named him Washington in memory of an ex-army officer who bought him a cricket kit and uniform during his younger days when he was quite poor. Number 5. Washington started playing cricket professionally when he was 11 years old in the 2nd Division League in Chennai. Number 6. At the age of 17, he played for the Indian National Under-19 cricket team and scored an incredible 50 runs and took 2 wickets. Number 7. His style is often compared to that of cricketer Parviz Rasool. Number 8. He is the 7th youngest cricketer to make it into the Indian National team at the age of 18. Number 9. Sundar played his first class debut match for Tamil Nadu at the Ranji Trophy 2016-2017. Number 10. In 2017, cricketer Ravichandran Ashwin was replaced by Washington for the rising Pune Super Giants. Thanks for watching this video. Stay with Tamanna Jannat. Make sure you subscribe our channel. We will be back with another video. Thank you.